Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix white or blank screen issue in Google Chrome, then either read to this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to clear the browser cache. Go to Google Chrome, click on these three dots at the top right corner, select history and then click on history once again. Select clear browsing data. Now in this column, you can change the time range to all time. Make sure that the checkbox associated with cache and cookies are checked and then click on clear data. The next solution would be to turn off hardware acceleration on Chrome. Go to Google Chrome, click on these three dots. This time select settings. In the settings window, click on advanced on the list on the left hand side. Select system. Then you'll find use hardware acceleration when available. If this is turned on, then please turn it off. The next solution would be to disable compatibility mode. Go to desktop and you'll find the shortcut for Google Chrome here. If not, go to the original folder and find its shortcut. Right click on it, select show more options, click on properties, go to the compatibility tab, then make sure that if the option for run this program in compatibility mode is checked, please uncheck it, then click on apply and finally on OK to save the settings. After this, you can reset the browser settings. Go to Google Chrome once again, click on these three dots, go to settings, go to advanced, scroll down to reset and clean up, go to this option which reads restore settings to their original default, click on it and select reset settings. Lastly, you can disable Chrome extensions. For this, click on these three dots, scroll down to more and click on it, select extensions. You'll find a few extensions here. If any one of these is checked, please uncheck it or disable all of them in short. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.